Repairs are being made to a gas line in downtown Tulsa. Police say that someone hit the line near 4th and Denver earlier today, so Frisco between 3rd and 4th had to be shut down. Authorities say it was a construction incident. Two hazmat units and an engine helped clear the scene.